Oh, my friend, here is a success philosopher who has really understood the key of success, being student of Andrew Carnegie, Dr. Napoleon Hill, Dr. Arthur Nightingale, Ralph Waldo Emerson, and every great philosopher and thinkers who have tried to really educate the human being to be successful in life, Norman Vincent Peale, James Allen, William James, and so you can take George, everyone, every great philosopher and thinkers who have really tried to help mankind, have tried to understand the true secret of success. Be ready now. You want to be success? Then first you understand what is success. Success is progressive realization of the worthy ideals of your life. What are your ideals? What are the goals you have set? There can be different goals, one after another, one after another, one after another. That we call definite purpose. So set your goal, one goal, next goal, next goal, next goal. That's why it is called progressive realization of the worthy ideals. Worthy ideals means noble cause. Like Buddha had a noble cause to establish the kingdom of peace, joy, happiness, prosperity, tranquility for all the living creatures. That kind of noble ideals, which is in interest of the mankind, which is in the very much interest of every species, birds, beasts, animal, plants. So I tell you, that is called definite purpose, a true goal of your life. You have to set such goals in life, okay? And here is Yogi Virendra Yogi talking to you from the Hyderabad outer road. So first is set your goal. And that goal should not be just ordinary goal. It should be the consuming obsession of your life. Means you have to think, win or perish, victory or death, do or die. I want it and I must have it. Nothing can prevent me from becoming a person of my dream. Because this is absolute truth, you only become what you think about. So if you really think what you want to become, you are bound to become. Now there are thousands of statements by the greatest of the greats, but I will tell you few. Why you become what you think about. First, Buddha. Buddha dwelt on the absolute law of cause and effect. The seed of your thought is the starting point of your life. That you always think what you want. We are what we think. All that we are arises with our thought, and with our thought we are going to create our world. Buddha said. Jesus said, as a man thinketh in his heart, so he is. James Allen wrote a book on that, as a man thinketh. And there he says, a man is literally what he thinks. His character being the complete sum of his thoughts. You see? His character being the complete sum of his thoughts. I can give you millions of such statements, but please don't waste time. But I must tell you what Ralph Waldo Emerson said. He shared the similar views. The man is what he thinks. One of the greatest of the great emperor, Marcus Aurelius, has similar views. He also said, a man's life is what his thoughts makes of it. Okay, dear friends, so let's come. Now remember this. Norman Vincent Peale said, if you think in negative terms, you get negative results. If you think in positive terms, you get positive results. Arthur Nightingale wrote a beautiful essay, The Stranger's Secret, and there he beautifully defined, we become what we think about. Six words. We only become what we think about. So I thought of making a beautiful video for all the people who want to achieve greatness. Greatness is to understand the power of your brain, because whatever the mind can conceive and believe, the mind can achieve for you. Embrace it and use it towards attaining the definite purpose of your life. Okay, dear friends, then how to be successful is also very important. First, you have to set your goal, make alliance partners, because you don't know exactly how to arrive at your goal. So the partner, which is a guru or guide or something, who will really inspire you and educate you how to become a successful person. So that is very, very important. Then you must have tremendous belief and faith in yourself. That is called capacity applied faith. And after that, you should be ready to give blood, toil, tears and sweat. That is called going extra mile. Give everything. Give everything. But friend, you can only do this once you love. Like, see, I want to die here on the 8-lane highway of Hyderabad, Ring Road. But I want to send you the message. I have crossed the 4-lane. I am standing on this difficult jail zone because I love you and I want to help you. So I don't mind dying here. That is the real true secret of success. I want to narrate the story of success to the millions of my students all over the world, my children, daughters and sons. So I have staked my life. So if you want really victory, if you really want success, put your best. You will succeed. You will fail. You will be falling. You will be defeated. All adversity, misfortune will surround you. But where there is a will, there is a way. Because you are the master of your fate and you are the captain of your soul. And you have the power to create the conditions and circumstances. Yes. I don't like to make the video very longer. Napoleon the Great said, hell with the circumstances which is adverse to me. I create congenial circumstances. George Bernard Shaw said, the mediocres, the ordinary stupids, blame conditions and circumstances for their failures, for their defeats. But the great create the conditions and circumstances. You have to create. Once you are defeated, once you have faced failures, defeats after defeats, bounce back with thousands, billion times more energy and power. Commit your task. There is a way, you have to go the way. The way may be difficult, but you have to keep the journey. Fall, but still fight bravely. Never give up, never quit, head high. To the finish, that's the great people are made. You only see their great achievements, glorious moments, but try to peep into their history. It was very turbulent. It was full of sorrow, suffering, grief and pain. But you forget everything once you are successful. So dear friends, bottom line, you will be successful. You are born to be different. Don't imitate, don't copy, don't listen to anybody's opinions. You must have a definite purpose, which is backed by a burning desire which has become consuming obsession of your life. You are thinking you want it and you must have it. Then you should make wonderful alliance partner with the best brands. They will help you win their respect. And then shield your mind from the opinions of the mediocres. Tell people, they will tell you can do. Nobody has done it. At least nobody has done it, so you also cannot do. These can-do naysayers kick with their ass. Forget about them. You say yourself, you will be what you will to be. But be not impatient in delay. Just wait. That is the secret of success. Wait patiently. Keep on working hard. Keep on keeping persistently. Persevere with tremendous willpower, determination and commitment. Nobody can stop you. Nobody can. Destroy your spirit, because great success are achieved by the great people who believe in themselves, never say die, they stake their even life, existence for the fulfillment of the dream. That is a real secret of success. And Benjamin Franklin said, everything will come to you if you simply patiently wait for it. But keep on working. And a man who has decided to become something and is willing to stake his existence and life for that is bound to be successful. No doubt about it. So you are successful. Desire, decide, persevere, persist with a perfect planning under the leadership and guidance of some great human being. Victory is yours. You will be what you will to be. No doubt about it. But never regret. Never change the battle by curse or regret. though you whimper and whine, but the end must be met. And he who fights a good fight, though he struggles in vain, shall have many a victory to his claim. So take the reverses as the plan of God, which he has decided to make a great man. Then yours is the earth and everything, that's it. Believe in yourself. Comprehend the power of mind. You will be what you will. No fear, no doubt, no hesitation. Destiny is yours. You are the master of your fate and you are the captain of your soul. You are the creator of conditions, environment and circumstances as per your determination and thinking. And that? Thank you.